All right, in a minute, I'm hoping. In a minute, I'm hoping that suddenly, there we go. The sound will start working, and we're all funky. Just sort this out. Ah, there we go. You can hear me. All right, in a minute. Excellent. It's working. Welcome to the stream, guys. I'm just mucking about with the settings. But welcome to the stream. Very, very, very nice of you to be here. Now, I'm just making sure the camera's really being annoying. I'm trying to get rid of trying my best to get rid of no, that's no good. Background. Hello, Mark Swemper, YOLO forever, winner dinner. Ha ha! Awesome. So glad you're all here. Absolutely brilliant. Thank you, guys. Is that working? That's not good. No, need a bit more of that. Oh, what the hell? It's not that bad anyway. So, guys, welcome back and thank you for coming. Oh, I know what that is. Hold on a second. I got it. I know what it is. I'll be right back. Ah, that's better. Yes, I had to take the light out. Put the light out, that is. Well, welcome everybody to the stream. Thank you so much for coming. As you can tell, we're in Skyrim today. What am I doing with that? There we go. Perfect. Oh, no, that's wrong. Sorry, you don't know what I'm doing. I'm actually messing around with my monitor right here. And my game over here. Just making sure I got all the screens set up. It does take a little while to do on the PC, which is pretty annoying. You'd think I'd be well rehearsed at this by now. Zach, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. To everybody, thank you so much for coming. Right, and here we are, back in Skyrim, and apparently my feet are very well nestled into the carpet of this room. How far am I in the game? Well, we'll find out in a second. First of all, I would just like you to let me know, as long as that you can hear me okay, hopefully you can, and that when we do get the game going, that you can kind of hear the game okay too. Sorry, this poor lady here, I had to steal her clothes. Like you do. Epiphany, welcome to the stream. Hello, everybody. And if I haven't said hello to you, I'm going blind. I think I've got everybody. Jazzo, Sam was recording Watch Dogs 2 yesterday. You saying I was or someone else? I wasn't. Did you? Ah, awesome. But hello to you all. Right, let's get on. And let me show you exactly what I'm doing. I actually changed my character a little bit. I changed the appearance, which I found I could do with a console command. I had no idea. And also, thanks to the well-educated lady, who's also a sub of the channel, she told me about how I could have gotten back that guy I needed for the last mission. You can regenerate the actors, or whatever it's called. There's a particular command, I can't remember exactly off the top of my head. And so I've done that now. If anyone who's died, they'll probably be back alive, which I feel so much better about, because I feel responsible for their deaths, in a way. So let's see, this is the mission I was on, to retrieve a fragment of Wulfthrad. And so we're going to do it. It's a mission for the storm, somebody's whatever. Anyway, Harry and Georgina, welcome to you two. Winner dinner, thank you for letting me know you can hear us. That is awesome. Berserk Gaming, this is slow on my phone. That body, though. Oh, you mean my characters, obviously not mine.
Yeah, whatever.
So, I've got to retrieve this fragment. Oh, God, there's a dead horse. It's the same one I've been flogging on my channel for a long time. What the hell? What was that? What exactly was that? Oh, it was the bear trap underneath here. Okay. I'll take the weak poison. And your lavender. So, I've got to... hang on a minute. I thought I was really close to where this was. Oh, it's actually quite far away. Okay, we've got to go to Fort Fellhammer. Before you arrived, I took on some chitins. Oh, no. I've killed another horse. That means we're going to have to do this on foot. Which sucks. There's a dragon over there. Ah, that might be why the horse is dead. Brilliant. Honestly, you just can't trust... Can't trust any dragons these days. They attack on sight. Until you get further into the game, of course. Oh, then you were on the Ubisoft Club app. Oh, okay. I may have been. But hello, Harry. Hope you guys are enjoying the Resident Evil series. I am really, really enjoying playing it as you... Well, you know, enjoying is a funny word here. I'm playing it. It's absolutely brilliant, I have to say. A game that makes you feel, actually, that much emotion. Whether they be good ones or bad ones. Like The Last of Us, you know, that kind of feeling where it invokes a strong emotion. It's so good. I mean, if you guys haven't watched any of it, please do so, because I think they're pretty, pretty scary. It's a great game. An instant classic, I think. Svenpo, you've got to go again. Well, that's a real shame. It was very, very nice of you to come along, and I'm sorry you've got to go so soon. I'm going to see if I can take out these guys from on high. Oh, well, I can't do it with swords. That's never going to work. So, how far am I into the game is a very good question, and one I shall try to show you. Lenamus! Well, I was a bit David Bowie. Welcome to Skyrim! What am I showing you? Oh, yes. It's not that button, is it? It's this one. So, you can sort of see from the kind of quests I've got, I suppose. My stats would... I've been a werewolf for 5 days. Found 51 locations. Not that much, actually. Not that much at all. I'm not even a member of anything yet. So it's very, very early days. Very early days. The happy murder man. Welcome, mate. I haven't seen you here for a long time. Oh, I tell you what. I need to get you guys in on the chat. So I need to just back out from this screen. And... go to that one. Oh, no, not that one. That's not what I wanted to do. Sorry about this. Slight technical changes here. Big Cats Universe. Oh, my word. What a name. I will admit, I may have left a skitter in my pants after watching the Resident Evil 7 series, and I'm very glad you... hopefully my series, right? Yeah, of course you did. Yeah, it's... I pooed a little bit too. As I think I told you in the last episode, it's really, really good, though. A great, great game. Right, let's see if I can get you guys in on the chat. Arrow to the knee, that's the one we're on. That should be it. Hopefully you go... doesn't go transparent. There it is. It's weird, I have to load the settings for you guys to be seen all transparent and all. Okay, awesome. Let's get back to the game. Lenamis, you've been watching a few of the Resident Evil vids, but you can't watch too much because of spoilers. I understand you want to play it for yourself. Yeah, absolutely. I totally get that. I will forgive you one day. It's fine. Don't worry. That's too far. I'm going to have to go a bit higher than that. Oh, yeah. He did spot me, though. Damn it. Stand still. Yay! Oh, it's, are there only bandits? Actually, I can probably take them out from here. I love this. This is what I used to specialise in Far Cry. long shots. Oh, my TV is about to automatically turn itself off. Andrea Davis is here as well. Still, I've really gone David Bowie this evening. Andrea Davis is here as well. All right, we're going to have to go a little bit closer. You're playing Skyrim while watching this. Happy murder man. Wow, I haven't seen you for a while. I'm sorry if I said that already. Yes, I have. Ah. Okay, that sucks. Oh, here we go. Action. Oh, ouch. The arrow bounced off me, though. That one's done. Where's the rest of you fools? Ah, oh, you can't move. That's cheating. He's moving. Oh, we've got a silver hand here. Not surprised he's a bad shot with a silver hand. Ho ho! In fact, I think I've got my own silver hand right here. Ouch. Oh my god, this is awful. I am using iron arrows as well. That's my handicap. That's my excuse. That's why I'm doing badly. No. Wow! That one is skidding off to the left. Right, for some reason, my shots are going... I think I'm hooking them. I'm hooking my shots. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, wow. Heads. Oh, I want to go up there and see where that landed. It looked pretty good. Jazzo, yeah, Far Cry probably has the best bow and arrow physics. I think you're right. It is really, really good. Especially Far Cry 4. The primal ones were pretty good, though. I was quite impressed with those. You're losing to Georgina on FIFA. Treacle. Oh, dear. Harry, my poor boy. It's all right. It's all right. Just pretend that you wanted her to win. I know, YOLO the horse. The poor horse. Porky, a weekend without your girlfriend. Wow, don't let her watch this video back after I've just repeated what you've said. You will be in a lot of trouble. Monty Cobra 98, thank you. Welcome to the stream to you too. Alright, where's the door? I'm here to retrieve a fragment of the... Is it the Wulfthrad? A fragment of the sword. Is it a sword or is it an axe? I can't remember. Come on, those who know Skyrim, let me know. Okay, that's everybody on the outside. We've got a smelter. I want to go and see where this arrow went. Oh, I'll grab that one while I'm here. This silver hand went to market. A bit of healing. I really, really do need to start crafting stuff a bit more. I've really been neglecting that side of the game. A bit of craftage. Okay, let's go this way. I just want to check out the dead bodies. Jazz sing frozen thing. I don't know what you mean. Oh, look at that. That was a flipping good shot. Seriously, it doesn't get much better than that, does it? Straight between the eyes on the bridge of the nose. It was a thing of beauty. That will go down as my best shot ever, I think. So good. Excellent. Right, well, I'll take the arrow back off you, though. You know, don't like to leave it sticking in your face. It's just rude. Silver sword? No, I'm good. I've actually got two really good swords. I've got a Skyforge sword and... let me show you. Skyforge steel sword, a combo... with my, where is it? Orcish Sword of Siphoning. But also, hang on, oh, I've lost a weapon or two. Oh, no, there it is, the Elven Sword, of course. Both damage 16, very good. And I can always use the Falmer War Axe as well, which I think is pretty good. At this stage in the game, you'll kind of take anything. You just kicked the crap out of some Thalma at the Taylor Shrine. Oh, wow. I can't wait. I love those where you go down in the depths. The Thalma, though, they're pretty tough. I struggled the first time with them. Anyway, this is our chosen path. Let's go. And Harry, yes, I think you have been underestimating her. Cheese and jam. Oh my god. Yes, moist cheese. Cheese and jam. Does that work? Seriously, having cheese and jam together. It's not a combination I've ever tried. What I'm looking for, because I want to make healing potions, I had a look up earlier on, is I want wheat, blisterwort, and blue mountain flowers. And I think I've probably got a few of those. I've just not been paying much attention to ingredients. Oh, but mind you, these keep turning up. Whoa! Wait a sec, wait a sec. No, that's...
Oh well,
that's...
must have run off.
Oh dear. Right, I think I better not turn my back when I come into a room. Which, that was rather stupid. That shot is called Red Mist. Bridge of the nose between the eyes. There you go, see? I have the Red Mist. Right, let's get out something a little bit... a little bit better. We did have magic, so let's... don't want to go for that. Let's see what these do. And do you know what? Do you know what I could do? I could be a complete arse. And change into a werewolf. That would be funny. It, not for him, of course. Shall we? Love it. Right. You beasts. Alex, M14. Welcome, mate. Thank you for coming along. Let's take this loser on. Oh, wow. Oh, he's setting on fire. He's getting a good old mauling down there. Except, I might need to run away because he's gonna probably no get out of the corner. Oh wow, what a powerful shot! I'm gonna die. Stay down. Oh, that was close. Okay, Imperials or Stormcloaks? I haven't chosen this time round, and I think I was Stormcloaks last time. Shall I feed? Yeah. Let's have a look. Oof, it's not a good angle. Not a good angle. Okay, I need to get back to my human form before I can do anything in here. Except, it takes a while to do that, so I'll just sit here and read the comments. do I like playing FIFA? Or Pro Evolution. I had to ban myself from playing it because I got a bit addicted to buying packs, and in moments of desperation, I spent a bit too much money on it. So FIFA. I got up to what was it? About 2 years ago, I was playing it quite a lot. It was okay. It's a good game. But I don't know. How do I come back out of being this dude? I've tried to roar myself out of it. Got here 25% more damage as a werewolf. And now she has a penalty. Good luck. Always go left. When you said you had the red mist, Sam, it sounded like you're okay. Okay, gotcha, Jazzo. Thanks for that, dude. It's a shame you can't turn around and see. Well, you can. Yeah, look at that. This is me. Oh no, that's inside of me. Great looking beast. Let's get it from the right angle. Oh no, that's the wrong angle. There we go. Beautiful looking thing. Oh, would you just let me become normal again? I thought I had to, I thought I could change in and out of it at will. Berserk. Well, it did look like it from there, didn't it? Yeah, I got you. How do I change? Oh, right. Someone please tell me how I change back out of this thing. It seems there is no way. What do I have to do? Do I have to wait or something? Can I sleep in the bed as a werewolf? Hamid, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, there we go. Finally, we're becoming normal again, I think. Are we? No. I want to be normal. Huh. Oh, there we go. Thank God for that. Do you just have to wait for a timer or something? That's annoying. Anyway, here we are. Let's grab the let's grab these two potions of minor healing. You want some pizza rolls and you don't have any. Ah, guys, it's a shame we live all so far apart. We're actually across the globe. We can't. I just hate to break it, but we can't share food. Right, fragment of the Wuthrad. That looks like the hilt or something like that, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, oh, a nice dwarven helmet. That is stunning. I don't think I can squeeze my head into that, though. It's worth a bit, and I can afford to carry it, so I'm going to take it. Skirmisher's Draft. Increase light armor skill by 15 points for 60 seconds. Okay. And a silver amethyst. Weighs next to nothing. That was a valid search. Steel battle axe of burning. Now I'm going to grab it. Again, I think, I can carry it. That's not a problem. And what do you have, my friend? The Fellhammer Mine Key. Excellent. Let's take that. And you can keep the rest of your stuff. We're not going to declothe you like I have done to a few. Mellow Yellow, welcome, mate. Lenamus, thank you. Yes, it looks like I did have to cool down. If there is another way, it'd be good to know. Sing the Frozen... You see, Berserk, for somebody who said they hated my singing, it seems to be the only thing you ask me to do now. Just saying. The Black Arrow. They should make a Netflix series of that. Okay, all of this stuff is nice and all, but, you know, not hungry. A couple of great swords. They are great, aren't they? Truly great. All right, let's go. Finding Owen and Cash Money. Wow, it's like everyone who I've ever met is arriving here today. It's brilliant. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Glad you could make the stream. Yes, me too, Cash. If I can call you Cash, you know. And now we're on first name terms and all. Okay, now we've beaten the leader. I really do want to find out what's down here. It's the mines. I don't need to unlock it because I had the key. Okay. All right. Definitely going for a quick save here. You accidentally started a vampire versus mage fight. Yeah, I don't remember much about fighting vampires. This is the thing, I'm relearning this. I literally haven't played it since it came out. I bought it when it first arrived, you know, 5 years ago, whatever it was. Played it through. I think I played it for about 6 months. Almost the only thing I did for 6 months.
Is someone there?
What am I doing? What? Is that? Are you seriously? You're punching? I thought you could guard if you only had one weapon in your hand. Maybe I don't know what the button is. So this the magic on this bow is going to wear off soon. I added like some shock damage to it at a somewhere. At an enchantment table, that's the words I was desperately searching for. And iron ore, oh, there's loads of it here as well. Oh. Okay. He's done. So is she.
I can take
you. Oh, it's another silver hand. Load your arrow, man. Oh, I think I got another red mist. Oh, that went overshot. Say, Boromir. Oh, that was right behind the ear there. Pretty nasty. You burnt the pizza rolls, Andrea. Oh dear. Oh dear. So these mines are so good for, of course, mining. When you want to do a bit of a smithing mission, If you want to go on a smithing grind. Oh, there's loads here. Do you know what? I might leave this. Save it for when I want to do a bit of a grind. Any mods, Azcub? A scuba beans. A scuba beans? If that's what you say. No, no mods. Just special edition. It's raw. I haven't haven't been able to explore the mods. I did sign into Bethesda.com in the game, and it just wouldn't let me load anything up. So I was going to have a play around with them, but no mods in this game at all. I would love it if my horse just sort of regenerated, but I think we've lost him. We've lost him for good. Now, if I leave this Fort Fellhammer, it is cleared out. I've got to remember there's a mine underneath. To come back and just spam all the ore that's down there. Alright, return to Isla. That one. There we go. Going back. He got an arrow to the knee. I got an arrow straight in her face. In back of the ear. An arrow to the back of the ear.
A nip in the air.
Loey, Geed! Sorry, Geed. Welcome.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Oh, you freed vampire prisoners, now they're attacking the fort. I see. So you've made some vampire buddies. It's funny, in all the sort of vampire films, it's almost like the vampires are the most cunning and the most notorious. And if you have to choose like what seems to be more rightful, it always seems to be like the werewolves have just got, you know, better personalities. You're wondering, had I ever done a walkthrough on Skyrim? My God, no. I think doing a proper walkthrough of the game. It could potentially last years. I couldn't do it.
Interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign.
Okay.
Yet.
Well, let's.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Let's talk about that.
I wish I could be there with you, soon enough.
If my pickpocket skill were better, I'd steal your heart. Finding Owen. Oh my God, that is one of the worst chat-up lines I think I've ever heard. Vampire prisoners are amazing friends. That's pretty good. You had to go for a few minutes, Mark. That's fine. Not a problem, my friend. Welcome back. That's Monk707, by the way, when I say Mark, if you didn't know. Ayla the Huntress, I got the fragment. Here you go.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister.
Alright, so the fragment is done. Where's the next one?
From Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in Whiterun. Run fast, my friend.
I will, my huntress.
I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got
so I've got to assassinate up. Another Silverhand leader. Could be worth doing. Should we just continue this little story for a while? Okay. Well, funnily enough, the tower's where he was. Oh, I can't fast travel from in here. Right, gotta go outside. Again, look. I know it happens in games, but I still don't understand why you can't fast travel from inside a building. What difference does it make? I don't understand the physics of that, or sorry, the mechanics of that. Because you've still got to load up a different area. Why can't you do that from inside a building anyway? I'll calm down. Your eyes are like amethysts. Flawless. Oh God, the Skyrim chat-up lines are back. Hold on a minute. I've been here before and I cleared this place out. Whoa. Wow. Okay. Alright. Calm yourself down. Out of the elbow. Oh God, she's a walking porcupine now. No! Right, well, we'll start that again. She was quite aggressive. I wasn't ready for it. With a bow and arrow. That was stupid. just have to do this again then. Methinks Sam is ignoring the meal question. Maybe he's on a diet. Oh, I didn't see it. I totally missed it. There's so many questions. So I don't know what you said. Somebody, are they coming this time? Is that someone all the way out there? I don't know who it was. Oh, it is. It is someone. Ah. No, it's too far. I got them. So I got a bit of extra points there for being sneaky. And that's the one that just killed me. 2 arrows this time. It's fair, isn't it? Karen McKenna, welcome back to the stream. If Sam didn't have you all, he'd have to live in solitude. Oh, it's genius. It's genius. Skyrim jokes. Is that a person up there? I don't know. I'm sure it is. Oh, yeah, it was. Critical strike. Excellent. The chat is stuck on the screen. Oh, that happened last time, didn't it? Okay, let me try sorting this out. There we go. I think that's it. There we go. Sorry about that. The software's changed recently. XSplit, which I'm using, it's sort of been a bit different lately. Say I want them to stop, but no. Right, I'm gonna have to get up there. I'm gonna have to get up close and personal. Sue Shabby is back. Now, I know you're typing Russian there. I can't translate that. I do hope you're being polite. Wow, and those two shots that I took of this girl, they were below the waist. That was pretty poor. The Gaming Lion, hello, you just joined the stream. Welcome, The Gaming Lion, thank you for coming along. Very, very pleased to have you here. Right, let's get back into first person. I don't like combat in third, it's just not right. Yes, we have a trap. I could have sworn I've already been here, but maybe I did that in another game save and died. Melanie, welcome to the stream to you too. Okay, getting all sneaky. Ah. Oh my god! Didn't hold back far enough. What? Seemed to be a terrible shot today. Just as I'm loosing. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we got more company on the other side. Oh dear god, there's loads of them coming now. Yeah, I'm gonna just take a little trip down here for a second and sort out my weapons. Actually, not just weapons. Let's have a little fire breath. Yeah, there you go. Although you're doing quite well, Ms. Chief. Did you just bang your shield? Oh, that looked... Oh, made you look so stupid there. Went in for the overhead shot. Oh, oh no. Oh, no. Look at that, though. The bandit chief, the second bandit chief, is dead. 2 iron shields, that's just greedy. Okay. Let's take... take all this stuff. What else have you got? A minor staff of turning. That is worth a hell of a lot of money. And I can afford to carry it too. We'll have a look over the other side, just see if there's anything interesting there. I might do a little cheeky quick save. I have to keep remembering to do that. Oh, it's so, so important. This is bizarre. I would have taken all this stuff. I think I must have reloaded it from a different time. Bad boy Berserk, I will move your privileges. Can someone put Karen in timeout? Is Karen McKenna Berserk's mum? Oh, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. Well, hello, Berserk's mum. It's very, very nice of you to be here. Oh, that's brilliant. Which is better, Skyrim or The Witcher 3? Oh, wow, that's a question. It's definitely a question. And one I'd find hard to answer. I can't answer that. What? Say, what? How could I possibly miss from here? It's yeah. Oh, it's going. It's going to be an action shot. Look at this. Oh! Straight in the spine. The base of the spine. That was gorgeous. Just as the sun rises. That's what I do love the special edition for, though. The lighting effects are stunning. I know that's the point, but it is so good to look at. Right, nothing up here apart from a chair. On we go. The name is. Here's the thing. You used to have a very stupid friend. This very stupid friend got us trapped in a dungeon with a very powerful draug. The ones that go. You spent every last resource and you barely got out alive. Since then, I never go questing without plenty of meals. Ah, good. Yeah, plenty of meals. Scarred for life. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, Karen is most welcome here. Oh god, that's another one. Yep, straight in the boat race. That's the face, by the way. I don't look like a cockney. I know. Modded melons, fatality! It was a beautiful shot. I really did like that. Sniper elite. Spot on. Hi, man who stares at video games. Karen. Yeah, I am a man. I do stare at video games quite often. Let's go check out this poor, poor victim. Look at that. Right in the middle of the back. Do they do more? I mean, I wonder if it's a thing where your shot does more damage if it's from a distance, you know? Just sit down and admire the view. Beautiful. Hit him in the knee. I'm going to have to get an arrow to the knee. I'm going to have to get someone, just because I've named the video an arrow to the knee. In all good style. Bit of alchemy. I don't think I've got anything on me that I can craft. Let's have a look. Purple mountain flower. Yeah. Not. Quiz alchemy. Yes, please. Oh, and sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me, said no one ever to the Dragonborn. I did read something earlier on about how you can, you know, take down a dragon in a village and no one says a thing. And you can kill a chicken and everyone goes crazy. So funny. The Gaming Line. You were uploading Skyrim today and saw the stream, so you joined in the fun. Well, very, very good to have you here. A The Scroll of Harmony. These scrolls are worth so much, and I just don't use them. Again, with all that, it's like the most of the potions, apart from the healing potions, and their magicka restore. I'd never really used them before. When I played this before, that is. Oh, the Dwarven Shield. That is a brilliant, brilliant shield. I'll take it with me. A steel warhammer of dismay. I'll take the ingot. Well, the ingo, if you're posh. I'll have some of that. The Song of Pelinal version. Sorry, volume 4. There are so many books. I really, really do think I should do a series where I just sit down and read the books with a pipe in my, you know, sit down by the fire, read the books for you. So you can listen to them as you rest. I am, of course, joking. Sam, you're going to have your... Oh, you got to go, the Resident Evil video. Oh, yes. Well, it's... it's like, I don't mind you leaving the stream as long as it's to go and watch one of my videos, mate. So go ahead, my friend. Part 6 is up if you are still catching up. I have recorded episodes 7 and 8, but not yet edited them enough to be able to show you. Did I already come up here? Yes, I think I did. Let's go for a little cheeky jump. Jump and slide. Okay, now actually while we're outside, I can probably fast travel back from whence I came. Chickens are sacred. They seem to be in every village. Don't touch them. Tim, welcome, my friend. Hope you are all well. Look at that. Isn't this just gorgeous?
Dragons breathing fire in the sky. Vampires brazenly attacking people on the street. It's the end of the world, I tell you.
I know it is. Vampires. Dragons. Oh, this nutcase, yep. He's still preaching there.
An ass man, you said.
He said. Andrea Davis, what did you say? Sam wants to get married in the stream. What? I've missed a whole load of stuff in the chat, if that's what's coming up. Your shot does more damage if you're sneaking. Maybe it's just because you have that perk. Oh, okay. RBX account, thank you very much. I didn't know you had arrived, and thank you very much for coming. Saying hello, of course.
I've been running interference for you around here.
Have you?
I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign.
I think you're right.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Yes.
Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Okay. Completed striking the heart. Okay, that's a good thing. Just named the stream an arrow to the Achilles heel. Awesome. Try not to be scared, Mark. Be brave. Go watch it, man. Lenamus, I hear Resident Evil 7 is only about 12 hours. Probably about right, but in all honesty, what a 12 hours. I think you could make it last a lot longer, actually. But Tim, you won't be too active in the comments. That is fine, mate. I know you're always working hard. The Swedish-Norwegian accent is pretty spot on. Yeah, it isn't bad, is it? I bet the chicken bounty is over 9,000 gold. You just came here for Sam's... Never mind. Tim, thank you very much for that. Very kind of you. Okay, need another mission. I'll just ask
and
you for work,
just to
you know, tick one
but
off.
I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Except for Ayla, she's Murkin. Phonoid, I suppose. Right, so I've got to go and speak to Kodlak. Kodlak Whitemane. Who I think... No, it's not that way. Oh, I've still got one of these miscellaneous quests selected, which is why I'm getting all of that stuff showing up. Leather armor is best for sneaking because it's made of hide. Ho ho! Ho ho! Taking an arrow to the knee means getting married. Listen to the guards talk. Oh, I see. Does it really? I never even knew that. Now that makes sense, actually. Forced marriage, possibly. Forced to get down on one knee. Speak to Collect White Man. Right, let's go. Well, I'll tell you what, you live and learn, Andrea. Thank you very much for that vital piece of information.
Come to me with questions.
Come to me with questions.
Almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can... What brings you to me?
Find can you train me better to use two-handed weapons? Oh, but it costs me money. I'm good for now. What about you?
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I swear to God, Farkas got killed. Maybe not.
All right then.
See you later then. Glyn, welcome, mate. How are you doing? Hope you are all right. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Thank you very much for joining. I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? God damn it. Yes. He must be downstairs then. Have you ever read A Song of Ice and Fire? No, I'm watching, it's TV version, but I haven't read the books. I heard it's very good. Who are you?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Skjor let me in the first place, I see.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment.
Can you train me to block?
It might save your life.
Oh, okay. Blocking's not something I've done much of. What does it cost me? 320. Well, let's take a level. We'll take a level of block. Thank you very much. See you later.
Now, if you'll excuse
me. What about you, Athis?
I never thought.
Wasn't he one of the three musketeers? One-handed weapons, definitely. That's what I need. I need a few more of those. 410. Okay. Well, actually, one-handed is doing pretty well. Times trained at this level. Let's take it. We are now expert. I think that means I can't. I have to level up to train a bit more. Thank you very much. So this, I believe, is what I've been going out to try and collect pieces of this, the Wuthred. You alright? Rhea? You seem to have slipped while you were putting your makeup on this morning.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Need something?
You've seen one fort, you've seen Amol. Oh my god. Now, you see what it is, because there's a fort called Amol. That's what he's doing there. A rapper, what's the best rift you can come up with?
Something?
Oh, Riften. Riften.
Huh?
Well, if for the first time in Game of Thrones world, the story in the TV show is ahead of the books, I believe. So, if you read the books, there's no spoilers anymore. Okay, let's go talk to this person. I think I dropped that here when I came searching for weapons earlier on. Which there is now, actually. They've put them all back. Bizarre. Okay. You alright, mate? Kodlak, me old
thank you for coming.
Brethren. Drunk makeup. It really wasn't that good, was it? So, you wanted to see me, Kodlak.
Yes, youngling. Have a seat.
Have a seat. Oh, right. Got it. It's a bit awkward sitting with a bow on my back,
I
but...
I hear you've been busy of late.
Can you hear... By the way, can you guys hear him talking that well? Because I'd like at least their volume of their... The level of their volume to be... At least on a par with mine, if that's okay. Just let me know if it's too quiet. Do you remember when Daenerys went into the House of the Undying to find her dragons? Oh, wow. Andrew, you're doing an awful lot of housekeeping for me. I hope that was... I hope that was a bad comment. I don't know what he said. No idea. Berserk. Dude. Is this the Legendary Edition? No, Oh, wow. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Zotapedge? Anyway, welcome to the stream. Is this legendary edition? No, it's just the raw special edition. You know, the upgraded graphics. It's that version. I haven't got any mods on or anything like that, but it is the special edition.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Oh, don't read any of the comments about... Okay, for spoilers. Okay, I got it. But thank you, Lenamus, for telling me the volume is fine. You're right, that pie. I've got my eye on that. I'll be having that in a minute. If it doesn't count as stealing. Right, so Skjor said it was a blessing from Hersine.
Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you.
So what is the truth, then?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves.
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
Well, okay, Harry, I got you, man. I've just got to check Twitter just for a second. If you'd hold on. But aren't you more powerful now, or the witches should be hunted down for their trickery? Ooh. Let's just talk about power.
The witches didn't lie, of course, but it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Okay. So is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us.
So do you want a cure
or
not?
Give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries.
I'll answer some of your comments in a second as soon as he stops talking. So, Wasteland Survivor. Big fan. Big fan. Thank you so much for subscribing, and thank you for coming to the stream as well. And Jay Wicker 6, how do you not get bored of Skyrim? Fair question. I guess the trick I've made is I played it once when it first came out. 5 years later, I'm playing again. So that's how. But thank you for joining the stream, and interesting question. But I think it's one of those games that it's very difficult to get bored with, unless it's the only game you play for 5 or 6 years. But I'll give you that. Definitely. It's not stealing if you don't get caught. Lenamus, you're absolutely right. Well, I'll just see if they don't. If they're not looking, I might grab that. What is that smell? Your elder rolls are burning. Oh, Finding Owen. Please stop it, man. You're killing me here. Holster TV. Oh, dude, that's bad form. Turning up and advertising. You didn't even say hello. That's bad form, friend. Okay, right. What have I got to do for you now? Or am I on my way out? I'm on my way out. Thank you very much for that chat. He's looking right at me. I can't even take his apple pie. Damn it. All the coins. Oh, he'll let me read his books, though. Nothing much happening here. Okay. You can always have a read of these. Pause the video. You know, I'm not going to read them. I still think a story time episode would be good. Derek Martinez, you love this game. This game, for me, will never get boring. And hey, and hello to you too, mate. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming along. Right, we're off out. We're off out of here.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
That's nice. Thank you. What a lovely story. Let's go. What am I doing? Where am I going? Collect a Glenmoral witch's head. Ooh. I've got to go and kill a load of witches. This could be interesting. Berserk Gaming says, say hi to Steve. Hi, Steve. It would make sense to be John because he came back from the... don't read that out loud. I just got your message, mate. Oh, I can't read all that. I've got to play. I will read all that later, though. My God, and only I just read out the last one. That's stupid. Okay, where am I going? I'm not going to take on this mission just yet. I want to do something different. Let's do something completely different. Clear out Wolf Skull Cave. Representative from Dragon Bridge has appealed to the court in solitude. Yeah, I don't know what's in there. Wolf Skull Cave. Would that mean there's wolves in it or wolf skulls in it? If it's wolf skulls, that means the thing that's in it is scarier than wolves. You know, just logic here. Shall we? Where is it anyway? Oh, it's miles away. It's a bit of a trek. We could do that. We could do that. Let's go that way then. We'll go up to the Thalmor. I've got to get outside. Again, why? I don't know. Now I've got to have like two load screens before I can get outside. I was the new. Cheeky or what? You're right, Karen. Any friendly troll is a sweet troll. Wow! Have you got the Book of Skyrim jokes open there, Owen? I'm not knocking it. It's, you know, some of these are good. It's quite funny. They're awesome. They are awesome. Call me Detective Harry, Sam. I like it. All right, Detective Harry. Heading over here. Actually, I should have marked it as an open quest. God knows what to expect. Of course, usually when I get brave and decide to go somewhere new, I die horribly, horribly. Ah, this was the mission, I think, you know, that I really messed up because I was too low level. I've been back there and sorted it out. Tim, with Tim's advice, some beautiful advice. Derek, you say, when you play, my quest would be full of quests, and most of the time I wouldn't even bother to unselect them. I know, do you know what? I hate it though, because I get all confused when I'm in the open world. Stop pressing buttons! And I just kind of lose sight of where I was. I really have got to go back to the stables to pick up my horse again. It does make wandering out at night a lot easier to do. Oh, and do you know what though? Do you know what I haven't done? Rather stupidly, I haven't gone and ditched a load of stuff. Let me head back to Whiterun. This is, again, next problem is how to remember where Whiterun is. It's not over here. Oh, it's over here. Right, let's head to Whiterun, and then we can go to the stables, fast travel back here with a horse. Hopefully. Thieves Guild. Sam, we're going to need you to steal some stuff. Sam, But, well, yeah, come on, you know, I got morals. I got a moral code. Something vaguely resembling a moral code. I'll try. 22 welcome people to, watching.
We've got small weapons as well.
Yes,
as big.
I have.
Maces, daggers, that sort of thing.
Been lucky. I've been blessed today. The Skyrim's, I don't get many watches. I'm all the best people are here, of course, that are sub to the channel. I don't get many active viewers for the live streams, but this kind of number is brilliant. This is the best. Really great. Thank you guys so much. Welcome everyone who doesn't normally come along to Sam's Stream Sunday. I'm just reading out what Andrew just said. Thank you very much. What have you got to sell? I want to sell you stuff, actually.
Helmets, pretty much anything.
Morals, shmorals. You're right. I don't know why I care. No one else does. Alright, what don't I need? Did I pick up anything half decent? Oh, I can get rid of one of these. That's two whole coins I've got back. Oh, yes. The steel battle axe of burning. I might keep that just to disenchant it at another stage. So, yeah, I'll do that, I think. The orcish sword of siphoning. I need to disenchant that too. I need to go find one of those tables. The dwarven helmet. Worth a pretty picture. It is a gorgeous looking helmet. And the shield. Oh, it's good stuff. It's all good stuff. Not worth that much, so I will just stash them away. Oh, hang on a minute. So the armor value is 20 for that helmet. This one's 19. That's worth a lot more. That's not as heavy. I'm sorry, but the horned helmet, the horny helmet, is still winning for me. This one looks great. I feel like, you know, I'd be one of the 300. The Sparta. One of the strangest accents I think I've ever seen or heard in a movie. I want all this stuff. I'm sorry. You're not having any of it. It was a good idea to come and check what I could sell, but no. Morals don't count in the digital world. Well, it's funny. I don't know what it is, but I always still seem to play the game like that. I don't quite know why. Right. No. Store that. The Staff of Fireballs. That is worth so much. But I can't sell it to that guy in there. The Staff of Turning. You can go. You can go. We don't need you. Sorry for the... I know the menu sort of surfing is a bit boring. But I'm just trying to get up a few things. Don't need no clothes. I'm tempted. I'm very tempted to keep the shield on me. Just to upgrade the block. Possibly. Yeah. A few of these. Books. Alright, stash all these away. The ones I can, that is. There we go. I can't get rid of any quest items. And what do we got here in the Mytheleneuth? Okay. Just stashing this all away for a rainy day. We're going on missions today, not doing any of the grinding. The burials, the dragon burials. Oh god. And at least it ticks off where I've already been. Meridia's beacon. I still don't know what that is. Troll skull. Three unusual gems. You can't get rid of them. And the annoying thing is they're worth half a weight unit each. And there's, was it 12 of them? 24 of them? Loads. Zaya player. That's a really nice comment. Thank you very much. Well done. Well done. And I see you are very, very clever at being articulate. Very, very articulate. Beautifully done. This is your first time watching the channel, and it's amazing. Oh, it's very, very kind of you, Derek. Thank you, man. Okay, right, we're going to go... what are we going to do? We're going to go head over there to Wolf Skull Cave. Oh, no, we're not. We're going to go to the stables. That's right. All right.
Need supplies?
Need supplies? Yeah, I'd like a nasty supplies. Your shit's gonna despawn. Oh, you mean all that stuff in those barrels? Are you sure? I thought that stays there for forever. When I've got a house. Are you sure about that, Fanshabia? Welcome to the stream anyway. If you're sure, then that's very good information. Thank you, and I will heed it. And hide it. Oh, come on. Have I got to buy another horse? Did I kill all the others?
Got the fleetest steeds in all the sky... Gal like you needs a war.
Can I buy a horse?
Got one all saddled. If
yeah, go on then. The deal. It's only 1,000 coins. You'll be right back. You're going to get something to eat. All right, Derek. Right, very so. Nice of you to say tatty bye for now. What? I don't know. Sorry. Lenamus You know what's down. Okay, I got you. Oh dear. You think your friend Lily might be here watching? Well, if you are watching here and you know Harry and Georgina, Lily, welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming. Right, where are we going? Yes, we're going where I said earlier on. All the way up here. To die horribly once more. Funshelbia, yes. Yes, it will despawn. Okay, so you guys are pretty clear about that. Do you know under what circumstances? Because I've been playing this game for quite some time and that, all that stuff has still been there. Oh, this could be bad for the horse. Be careful, be careful. We're good. Right. Really don't want to... There's a place where you can get a free horse in the wild. Is there? Oh, damn it. Okay. Well, you know, you live and learn. Ah, Harry, George, you're moving to Brighton. Oh, awesome. I know it well. My family live very nearby. All right. I think we found our cave. Sadly, I'm going to have to leave the horse out here to freeze a little bit. Okay, okay, we've got skeletons. Now, skellies, I don't mind so much. Where everybody knows your name? What is this? Cheers? That's it. That's exactly right. That's exactly what I said, Andrea. Where did I put the shield? Where's the shield? Right, that's it. Excellent. I don't really use the shield much, so I'm going to give it a go, see what happens. And we'll take the Skyforge shield. Haha! Yeah, made you look like a right mug. Come on then, have at you. Alright, that wasn't as hard as I thought. Maybe I should just let them spam the shield so I can increase my block a bit. Mind you, everybody seems to know my name here. So, cheers, everyone. Alright, this is it. Wolf Skull Cave. Zaya Player. You're eating potato soup. Nice. I feel like I'm not looking at the ground enough. There's going to be traps or something. I've certainly got some rattles, which I'll probably walk into. Derek, you deserve way more subs. Ah, thank you, man. That's very kind of you with the content. Thank you so much, man. You know, the subs have done well. I think a lot of the subs I have got have come from tips videos and help videos and stuff. So they kind of give me a sub as like a thank you. What I guess I don't have in big numbers are viewers. It's I'm not knocking you guys. You guys are all amazing. What happened there? Draugr. See you later. Yeah, see, now, I normally go for the bow and arrow in a place like this where I can actually up the level of it quite easily. I might drop back to that as a bit of a default weapon, just because, you know, using it is going to get me a lot more points, and I think the enemies in here are going to be fairly easy to beat. He says, oh, that's such a stupid thing to say, isn't it? And please do subscribe. Thank you, Zaya. That would be fantastic. Thank you very much. Want a rule for life? Don't trust anyone. Well, it will work. I think it will get you through life, but you may end up being pretty miserable trying. Oh, a novice necromancer. Now, you see, this is why I shouldn't have done that.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah. He's deaded. I deaded him. I deaded him good. Oh, I think he's just been brought back to life by his buddy. Oi! Come back here. There's another one down there. That's an apprentice. Is apprentice higher than a novice? Yeah, I think it is. Are you firing arrows? Oh no, they're not arrows. Oh. How did that miss him? Shot him in the buttocks. Definitely did. He liked it. I'm sorry. Sorry, Family Channel. Sorry. Alright, alright, alright. I'm getting iced. Wow. Keep killing yourself. So unfair. What's going on down there? Why are you pausing? Why can't I shoot you? What are you doing? There we go. Perfect. You're just running away. Okay, right on board here. Steal Epi's stuff. What? Also placing weird stuff in his head. What? I'm totally confused, Lamus. It's very hard to type when you have a sleeping cat on your arm. I can imagine. Oh, they're fighting the draugrs. The draugrs. Right, let's get back downstairs. Kick some bottom. There are a bunch of necromancers. Oh, you're right. There's quite a few. This one. Hello. Oh! Oh, is that another one? That was a good shot. Oh, we can't quite see. I think that's... What did you say? Red mist? That's a red mist. It's got to be. Right between the eyes. It's beautiful. They're the best shots ever. Fire salts. Thank you very much. I will take it. Now, I know some people know I'm here. But I think I've taken out about three or four of them already. You met Tom Hardy. Oh, wow. Atulia Rattan. Welcome to the stream, by the way. What level? Sorry, what level am I on? What level am I on? Where is the level in this? Doesn't actually show you, does it? Oh, yes, sir, it's at the bottom of the screen. Level 12. Duh. Level 12 is the level I'm on. But welcome to the stream anyway. Thank you for coming. My sneak has just been increased too. This is successful so far. Take a couple of my fallen arrows. I think there's just draugrs in there now. Necromancers have all but gone. Okay, good. Oh, and you gotta go. Take care, my friend. Thank you so much, and thank you for all of the Skyrim jokes today. That was really funny, man. Thanks a lot. And I'll see you again soon, buddy. Right, we're going in. On tiptoes. Everyone be quiet. Whoa. Oh, it's actually quite a decent one. Oh, wow. He's got one of those things. That's going to kill me very quickly. Move. Okay. That went terribly, terribly badly. Okay, it's fine. few of those. Sort out what we're going to use here. Frost Atronach. Nach. Oh, I can't use my shout at the moment. I can hit him from here. If he just stays there, I can cheese this a little bit. I can dodge some shots. Oh, God, I'm timing it terribly. Right, stand still. Calm down. Shoot the wall. That got him. In fact, I might switch up the arrows. What have we got? We'll take the ancient. You'd think ancient arrows wouldn't be as good as new ones. But they are a lot better. This is cheesy. He's just standing still. He's not even trying now. If I think we've found the sweet spot. There are a few enemies you can do this to in Skyrim, I think, if I remember rightly. I'm talking about 5-year-old memories here, though. Kicking ass. Sorry. Time is up. He's done. So I think that gets rid of the Atronach as well, doesn't it? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. He was quite tough. A Draugr Scourge. Okay, so a bit of arrows. Lovely. Thank you. I'll take your bone meal just as a little trophy. You actually walked into him in Waitrose. Oh, wow. Nice one, Treacle. You had to go, Derek. I'm sorry I missed that comment earlier on, but, well, thank you. What did I just get hit by? Something just damaged me. Strange. Okay. I see there are more down here. Quick save going on. What else awaits us in the dark? That bit is so funny. I kept watching that bit laughing my head off. Which bit? Oh, the Resident Evil videos. Oh, yeah, thanks, man. Which bit? Oh, there's a horde of... I kind of lost my voice a little bit there. There's a horde of them. That was funny. The whole game is so... It's brilliant. It's just... It breeds moments in videos like that. It's great. Right, looks like there's like somewhere I don't really want to just fall into, but is there another way down? Can't see. This feels like a bad idea, but I suppose I could just fall down into it. Is there an easier way? Doesn't look like it. Hang on a minute. Is this even what I'm supposed to be doing? Do some trick shot like the FaZe Clan. I like that. Don't forget to save. Quite right. Quite right, Zotta. Zotta? Can I call you Zotta? But I think I do have to just fall down here, don't I? Oh. do this. I'm trying to find a safe spot. Okay, that's good, that's good. What on earth have I done? I now can't get back out without beating whatever the hell it is down here. This could have been a very stupid decision. But that's why I love Skyrim. I got a save point. YOLO forever. Sing a song if I... Well, you know, I'm not in the mood for singing right now. To Wolf Skull Ruins. Well, there's only one way to go. Tim, take care, mate. Thank you, man. I will see you soon. Holy, what the hell? What the hell is this? Well, it's pretty. Pretty scary. Oh, I got him. I got one. Oh, missed. Right, so now they'll be coming. They'll be coming round this mountain. So we've got some kind of evil thing in the middle there. I don't know if I should... Nope, don't shoot it. Doesn't make a difference. I think this is a bad idea. Right. I need a decent way forward. Again, it looks like I've got a fall in. God, yeah, I want to get rid of that first. Excellent. And another. Okay, two dead things. This is good. Remember, Sam, leveling up restores mana, health, and stamina fully. Oh, yes, yes, you're right, you're right, you're right. I can't level up, though, can I? Not yet. Oh, I can. Right, well, I won't do that just yet. Oh, I pressed the button. Oh, I have to. All right, we'll go with health. We're up. Oh, I've got to pick another one. We'll go with stamina this time. Oh, and another health. I had three level ups. I had no idea. We'll do the perks another time. I've got to make a big jump. Yeah, I reckon I'll do that. Oh, yes. Just get up. Oh, you ass. Right. I have to do this the hard way. I really don't know what that is up there. Jason Vaughan, welcome to the stream, mate. Thank you. Read Andrea's comment, Sam. Ah, oh, leveling up stores, mate. Yep, got it. And I shouldn't have done it right there, but I did. Sorry. Thank you for your advice. I am ever grateful. YOLO Forever, would you like to play Resident Evil in a live stream? Do you know what? I was thinking about that. But no. I really don't think it would work. Terrible shot. What? How did you avoid that? I'm sorry, I know I just stood there. Like a mug. I won. Should have changed my weapons out, really. Oh, there was a quicker way. Sorry, another way. I just didn't know. Hadn't a clue. Okay, this is fine. On we go. I know, Andrea. I'm sorry. You can't come back out of that screen. Do Dawn Guard, please. Oh, you mean, what, is that the DLC? Anyway, Andrew, it wasn't a waste. It was fine. Georgina is taking over. Welcome, Georgina. We'll keep the quick save going. This is good. I heard the dulcet tones of a drow. Yeah. Oh yeah, one in the midriff. See you later, friend. Search the satchel. It's a euphemism. He's out the back, searching the satchel. Okay. Jason Vaughan, you subbed. Thank you very much, man. And welcome to the stream, of course. And thank you, thank you, thank you. Whoa! Dude! Oh, yeah, look. You're going to need to see the dentist to get that one out, mate. And... there we go. Love it. Let's have a look at that. Oh, right. I've managed to get him one in the bottom row of teeth and the other in the top. Now, that's quite special. So special, I can't actually take the arrows away. Oh, come on, who am I kidding? I need them. It'll be that moment where I need just one more shot. Okay. I really, really can't remember what this place is. I think you can press escape on the keyboard. Oh, okay, and you know, it's all right, Andrea. You've only ever helped me in these streams when it comes to choices. Oh, great. Yeah, not having that. Okay, that's two down. I might let my magic build up a little bit. Sorry, the shout magic build up a little bit. Call to arms. It's a shame I don't have a companion, really. I could do with one. Getting much closer to that thing. Zyta player, welcome back. Jason, play Oblivion. Yeah, a couple of people have said, and I never did play Oblivion. A lot of people have said it's a better game in some ways. Very similar, obviously. If you like this game, you'll love that sort of thing. But no, I never did play it. Mark, oh, you're sending PS4 Pro off to be fixed next Monday. No way. Oh man. I hate that. When they bring out a new model and... oh, it screws up. What was wrong with it anyway? Was it overheating? Was it too noisy? What was... right. Yeah, that didn't last long. See? Oh, she just brought him back. Get out of here. Move, move, move. I can't move. Can't wait to see what that blue light is. Me neither. Well, I'm almost scared. It's like I don't feel like it's a good thing, you know? Right. Let's get my health back. I'm changing up the weapons. What should we take? Let's try a bit of Elvish. There we go. The sword shield combo, I should say, really do work well. That's awesome. The resist frost potion recipe. Snowberry and purple mountain flower. Lovely. It's great. I'm glad you gave me the key to beating you. On we go. There are no dragons in Oblivion. Oh no. She went flying. Yes, she did. We're getting really close. Now, okay, I've got all my magic sorted. Quick save, check. Oh, it's right there. It looks like the shape of a person.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
What? Who said that? Who said this? Who said that? Oh, it's so pretty. It can't possibly be evil. It looks too good to be nasty. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, it is nasty. Okay, right. What do I need? That person to die. Right, I'm not getting much done here. Oh, it looks like one of their own. Well, that's a proper necromancer. Crap. Run away. So you love a good fight. Well, it's a shame you're getting a bad one from me.
Wow.
Oh god. I think that just killed me. Oh, she raised you from the dead. Okay, fine. I'm sorry, I'm really not doing this very elegantly, I understand. Okay, let's just buy some time here. There's two more of them at least. Health, health, thank you, Linamus. You won't have that PS4 back for 2 weeks, Mark. That's awful, mate. Keeps disconnecting. Oh, your headset. And that's a known problem. Ah. They say curiosity killed the cat, but I'm still dying to know. I know. What is up there? Okay, 2 seconds. Let's go for some of this. Get my health back. Perfect. Okay. Oh, and a quick save is probably a good idea. Oh, I just saw you talk about the healing spell in the chat just as I was doing it. I just kind of want to get a couple of pot shots in with the arrow here. Maybe I can attract them. Over here. Yeah, I think that worked. Did it work? I don't know.
Stop the intruder.
Made him look a bit stupid there. Looking the wrong way. You're a good magician. Yeah, well. Oh, look at that. Can I get ahead from here? No. Just. Oh, it's a ritual master. God. I wonder if If I can just aim this right. Not letting me. Oh, that did. It works. Oh God, no, she's back. You're not doing anything. Why aren't you fighting? I don't really want you to. Right, items. Let's do this. One-handed sword and a bit of healing. Oh God, there's more than one. Get lost. Alright, he's dead. He took one in the arm. Excellent. They're deaded. I did deaded them. So this purple thing was... Oh, what is it? Where are you going? Oh, it's gone. Wow, that was pretty. Well, I don't know quite what that was all about, after all. Let's have a little check. The refugees. Light armor increased. Okay. I don't think this is about the particular ceremony that was on. Unless you know. You think gaming is going to look awesome on 4K TV? I know, it really will. I've got to get a... I've got to upgrade all my equipment. Oh, you can favorite the magic and weapons to change easier between them. Do you know what? I was wondering if there was a quicker way of swapping between weapons. I'll have to work out how to do that. Okay, so we've come all the way up here, and now what? Oh. This feels like there should be a dragon wall here somewhere. Don't you think? Horned helmet. A hunting bow of chills. It's nice and all. How big is your TV, Catherine? 55 inches. That's massive. That's massive. Okay, it looks like I've got to go back downstairs then. Ah. There we go. I wouldn't have thought we were going to come across any more enemies. Just double checking the corners. Hmm. Why do I feel like there should be a... I mean, I'm not hearing the dragon song in there, so... No, maybe there wasn't. I just felt like there should be a dragon's cave in there or something, and I've messed up. I've got the map here somewhere. Oh, maybe not. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, a successful mission. Didn't die, which was, you know, very unusual for me. And thank you for all your help and support. that one's done. Right, I'm going to try and defrost my horse if he's still out here. Should take these really now that I know that the I've got a recipe that can actually use them. Right, here, horse. See that when you were asking earlier on, Witcher 3 versus Skyrim. One good thing about The Witcher 3 is you can whistle for your horse, and he'll just come running. No. Skyrim? No. Doesn't care. I think he's done a runner. He's gone. Blooming useless. Rocking CP, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for coming along, and hello to you. Right, well, the horse. No good. Let's go speak to Folk Firebeard. Oh yes, because that's the one I was going to go and clear out. So let's go back there and say hi at the Blue Palace. If you're getting a new 4K TV, make sure it's HDMI 2. Ah, yeah, good point. I think that helps it get HDR as well, doesn't it? All right.
Word is Elinwyn's furious. Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't.
Oh, really?
Quite a commotion.
I don't know who that might have been. Definitely wasn't me. The horse is gone. Don't worry, though. I think if I fast travel, the horse will come back. It probably was outside the gates there as I came in. I hope it was, anyway. Ooh, yes, the Chorus eggs. They're one of the best-looking things in the game. Or best-looking ingredients, anyway. Right, where are you? Up here. I remember this place I remember because I think I must have joined the clan that these guys hated, and I had to come in here to speak to this guy.
Just tidying up.
Or this girl.
You've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolf's
yes.
Skull Cave?
I'm back, as is Jason. Welcome, Jason. Some necromancers were attempting to summon and bind Potama.
Potama herself?
I know.
Please tell me you stopped them.
I stopped them.
You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly
know. I know.
A resurrected Potama. I shudder at the thought.
I know. I'm awesome. It's fine. Don't talk about it too much, because I get embarrassed.
Over your battles, friend.
Okay.
Do you have business with the court?
Nope. I just want to talk a little more.
Greatly for her husband, High King Tori. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me.
Ivan, welcome to this stream, mate. Thanks for coming along.
Anyone
okay.
with a stout
so how are you?
Like yours,
we haven't spoken for ages.
There's something personal I was hoping you would do for me.
You know I'm a lady, don't you?
Falk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may
yeah,
know,
yeah, you
Talos
can trust me.
Worship is outlawed in the Empire. When we buried my husband, I made offerings to all the gods, except Talos. I would like you to take an item of his, a war horn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos.
Okay, I would be honored to
Thank
help,
you.
Of course.
It would mean a lot to me.
Rebellious horse, maybe
it's
eaten
a fine
by a bear.
Day with you around.
Could have been. What did you just say? Totally missed that. Vicky Waters.
You
oh, you've just
business,
done this particular mission. Well,
Firebird,
welcome to the stream as well,
steward.
Vicky.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Who said that?
Please address all questions
oh, you.
To the
That's
steward.
You, sourface.
I have so very many ways to deal with people.
And what have you got for sale? Give me some healing potions.
For a mage.
No,
I think, you'll
sell
appreciate
those,
this.
Oh, yes, of course. Yeah, no, we're good.
Take care of yourself, and always
Thank
remember,
you.
The world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
My duty is to keep the Jarl safe. Keep your weapon out of... The Jarl has advised me not to talk out with it.
I'm not really that bothered about talking to you now, after that. Just rude. Can I steal from you yet? Oh, maybe I can. Oh, there's certain things I can take, because I guess I've done a quest for them. They're semi-trusting me at the moment, so I can take a few things if I need them. Which may mean...
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have
Yeah, look at that.
Human, even a breath. No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous.
It's fine, mate. I can talk dragon.
No, that honor is Sibyl Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor. And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's having a bad day. Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a solitude jail prisoner to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling.
Well, there you go. Enough. Okay, well, thanks for that insight, Melarin. I am free to leave. Very nice of you. I could do what I want, though.
If it's arms or army...
Okay, I don't know what quest should I go on now. I've got so many to do. That one's a bit of a miscellaneous one. Take Torig's warhorn to the Shrine of Talos for Elisif the Fair. Where is that? If I go to the Ritual Stone, I think it's going to be really high up. Oh, all right, let's do it anyway. Vicky, so you're level 52, 100 one-handed, 77 sneak, 92 lockpick, 100... Okay, so you've got maxed out character. That is awesome. Oh, hello. What is this?
Back off.
You're warning me, are you? You're only an apprentice. Are you seriously attacking my horse? Right, well, at least my horse is still alive. Come back here. God, I thought it was the first spell you've actually tried to take me on with. Right, are you alright up here? Yep, the horse is fine. Didn't even bolt. Oh yeah, I already got this one. Oh well, it was nice to pay another visit. Okay, there's so much stuff around. But we are heading in that direction. Jason Vaughn, Dawnguard. When people are saying Dawnguard, is that the DLC for the game? Because obviously I haven't completed it yet. Stealing is definitely the way to make people stop being rude, Lennox. But yeah, that's definitely true. Can you do a Sims 4 or Poker Night 2? You told me about Poker Night before, didn't you? I might look into that. Might have a look into that. Now I need to somehow get down here without killing my horse, which I've done many times trying to very carefully navigate down steep hills. I love that horses can swim, though. Them exceptionally useful. Mad Alex, oh my friend, how are you doing? Do you know what? George got in touch yesterday, actually. I haven't replied yet. Oh no, I did reply. Saying sorry, I haven't been around for a while. Alex, not a problem, my friend. Welcome to you. I'm glad you're back here. If only for a moment, it's fine by me, my friend. Don't worry about it. Right, here we are. The Shrine of Talos. Can hear the gospel music, not gospel music. Praise the Lord. Torgin's Warhorn. Right. So I've got to take the damn thing. Well, now I've got to go and talk to someone else. Right. Oh, look at that. Elven helmet. That's pretty nice. I feel like this is a bad idea, though. Stealing. Right in front of him. This is all stuff people have given him as sacrifices. Mugs, aren't they? Look at that. Leaving this all around here for me to take. All diseases cured. Blessing of Talos. What does the Blessing of Talos give you again? This one. Oh, time between shouts is reduced. 0%. What does that mean? It doesn't do anything? I mean, I can just keep shouting? Well, I'll take that. I'll take the helmet, just because it looks cool. I'm not actually wearing a helmet at the moment. Let's tell you what. About time I actually wore something like this. Yeah, check me out. Oh, it really doesn't match. But it does look good. Great, great, great design. On we go. Or back we go. Mad Alex, you like the Resident Evil vids. Thank you, man. I really enjoy playing that game. And yeah, the viewing's been going well on that series so far. So yeah, don't worry. Episode 6 was out earlier on. Number 7 will be coming very, very soon. I haven't edited it yet. I have recorded it, though. And episode 8, too. I started 9, and I'm on call this weekend, so I got a call right in the middle of it. So 5 minutes into episode 9. Just it's you wait what happens, by the way. I had to stop, business, so I'm going to pick that up tomorrow. Firebeard, my steward. Yeah, got it. I placed the horn at the shrine.
Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk.
Georgina, take care.
And thank you.
And good luck. I hope you beat him this time. I'm joking. I hope he beats you this time.
There is room in my court for a new Thane.
Oh, right.
It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you
I get to be Thane.
However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city.
You, Ragnar Lothbrook,
purchase a house from my steward.
I am honored, honestly, you in your presence. Of all the Vikings, I don't know what it is. I keep getting celebrities turn up here, and Ragnar. I'm amazed. Thank you very much, Mark. Take care, my friend. You got to get up for work early, so get going. You can always watch this again tomorrow, can't you? right. Ragnar, what's that? So do the Meredith Bacon quest for a beautiful sword. I'm all down for a beautiful sword. Okay, it would be an honour. Purchase a house in Solitude, but assist to the people of Halfinger to give myself a house. Awesome. Enderman, welcome, mate. Watch Dogs 2, good game. Oh, yes, by the way, Andrea, I will get back to it. I promise. Does anyone know what another good light armor minus death brand and nightingale is? Oh, God, it's been so long. I wish I could tell you. I need to play through this to be able to answer that question. And my husband. Dark Brotherhood armor is, I think that's your answer there, Berserk. It's been so long. It's been 5 years, and I wish I could remember.
To the steward, Falk Firebeard.
Right.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Where, Ragnar, I'm trying to pick up what you were saying there. So the Meredith Beacon quest. Do I already have it? I'm not sure. Oh, do you mean Meridia's beacon? This one. I think you might. In that case, a strange gem. Another worldly voice is commanding me to bring it to Mount Kilcreath.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them.
Enderman, I was saying it for ages. What were you saying, my friend? I didn't catch that if you were talking to me. If not, then I hope everyone else understood what you meant. I'm sorry. Right, so I have to help a couple of people in this town. In this town of mine now. As future Jarl. I can actually store stuff here. Now I can buy a house somewhere as well. I can keep things. And take them out the barrels I've stored at Whiterun. Which, as people were warning me earlier on, I'm going to lose at some point. So I have to go and sort that out. I don't quite know the circumstance of me losing that stuff, though, because it's still there now. It was before. I go for a full save. I actually changed my character and lost loads of my save points. What's this? Yala's house. I need a shop.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot...
Oh, there's loads of stuff to do here. Ah, right, another time. We're going on a separate quest. This will probably be the last one I do in the stream, by the way, guys. So, well, it depends how long it lasts. If it's a long one, I may have to cut it halfway through. Right, horse. There you are. And I have to say, I'm looking great with a helmet on. I can't wait to get that awesome armor you get for... Oh, I can't remember who it was now. You keep going back to her. She's sort of standing upright in a coffin. And by then, I was just an absolute god at the game. Probably where you're at now, Vicky.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts.
You what?
If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Well, I think you need to calm a bit down.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Restore to you your beacon. Activate the gem pedestal. Oh, yes! Of course, I forgot I found this somewhere. I found it somewhere.
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
Oh, Enderman, sorry, you kept saying hi for ages. Thank you, man.
My truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
Wow, it's all the way down there.
Some Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
You're not going to say please? Bit rude, isn't it? You will do this. You will do that. God. I'm beginning to think I should turn her down. But I want a sword. I want a nice sword. George J is back. Welcome. Vicky, thank you so much for the sub. That's very, very kind of you. The gaming line, okay, your video's taking a while. I get you. And you're right, Jason. Andrea is polite, positive, and nice most of the time. Just a warning. And thank you for forgiving me, Enderman. Right, tell me more about this artifact. It doesn't really sound like I have a choice in the matter. I'm going to go with a little bit of sarcasm here.
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else.
All right, I'll do it then.
My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul.
Okay, it was amazing that this beacon, I'm actually viewing it from up high. Very long way down.
Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed. And Malkaran destroyed.
Malkaran. This is going to kill me, isn't it?
Malkaran has forced the doors shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my decree.
Understood.
I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
See, that's a tongue twister. Remember, Meridia is a Daedra. Thank you, Elvind. Alexander, by the way, thank you for coming to the stream. I didn't see you there before, but welcome. She's a god. No, not Andrea. I'm not saying anything at all. I was just saying how wonderful you are. What? You and me, bike racks tomorrow morning. Are you calling me out? Andrew, I'm only joking. Love you really. Seeing how many Draugr you killed, the Dawnbreaker sword will be useful. I see. A Daedra prince, not a god. Elvind. Okay, gotcha. So does this mean whoever I'm going to kill is going to be really difficult to beat? Because I'm not sure I want to. I'm not sure I can handle difficulty right now. I'm liking. The horse is just free running. We've got a parkour horse here. I'm liking ease of missions. How long have I been streaming? God, it feels like quite a while, actually. That's a good 2 hours. Oh, I hope this mission doesn't take too long. I have to stop soon. And I don't want to stop halfway through something, you know? You think Andrea would win that? I think you're right, she probably would. Bet she fights dirty. A desecrated corpse. Oh dear God, what have I done? What have you set me up for? I'm so dead. I don't remember any of this. I'm not sure I'm supposed to. I think it's better if you go back into a game. This is the good thing, I suppose, but I haven't played the game for 5 years. Should I say that again? Just to give myself a few more excuses when I look like I don't know what I'm doing. That's all in brackets. I think it's a good thing that you can, a game like this, you can just leave, come back to for a remastered version like this, and it's suddenly fresh again. It's brilliant. So happy to be back playing this game. But I know I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Alright. Lockpicks, I tell you what, are getting... They're ridiculously hard to break. Now, Fallout... What other games are there? They all do the same system. Dying Light. And the varying degrees of difficulty, but Skyrim is by far the least forgiving. Okay, where was that? Right there. Okay. Uh-huh. Skyrim is really, really not forgiving when it comes to lockpicking. Stop it. Yes, we're in. We're in! And now, now you're calling me Dirty Sam. I'm joking, Andrea. I'm joking. Can you tell from the jokey face that I've got right now? Oh, Elvin, this is a pretty difficult quest early in the game if you're a low-level character. Okay. This could be a problem, then. This might be a very, very bad idea. Yeah, I mean, these guys got a lot of money on them. Does feel like it's quite a high-level mission. But... Dwarven shield, which I've got. I'm carrying one myself. Oi! Epiphany, you're supposed to be on my side. Andrea, you're supposed to be on my side. You'd think they'd be able to handle their own. No. I know. A god, or whatever she is. A Daedra prince. Can't handle their own stuff. Oh. Now this is ringing bells. Hold on a minute here. I believe I remember some of this. Oh. It's all coming back to me. Oh God. I thought that was a head. Okay, we've got some mirrors up there. I've got to go and reshape them all. Or move them around, whatever. You know what I mean. Well, so many people have died here, but it's a hell of a loot cave for gold. Sam, listen to Jason. Jason, please go back unique helmet at the beginning. Really? Oh, am I totally blind? I got you. Thanks for the shouts. Where was the unique helmet? Was it in that chest? Was it in here? And have I just ignored it? Nope. Trash boat. He has the God mode ring on, I can tell. God mode? No. Where's this helmet? Only three in the game. It looks like a Spartan helmet, and it's good. Oh, where, pray tell, is this thing? Because it's not here. Okay, now I understand what you're saying, but I can't find... Sarcasm always works. I got it. No, I know there's a delay. This is the problem with the delay. At the entrance. Right, I'm at the entrance. Do I have to go back outside? Where is this thing? I don't know, is it something she's holding? At the entrance, you looked at it. Really? There's also a unique bow behind the chest. What? I'm totally lost now. I can see a helmet on the door. By the corpse. Thank you. By the corpse. Oh, that! That's an Imperial helmet. Really? You're probably all going, Oh, thank God, he found it. It's armor 20. Well, it looks good. Is it any better than what I've got? Yes, it is. It's actually a lot better. It's not worth as much. Okay, alright, well, let's stick it on just for, you know, for the sake of it. There we go. Oh, yeah. It certainly suits me better than the other one. I love it, because there's a delay here, and you're going, oh, for God's sake, and I know I've already got it by the time your messages come up saying, buy the corpse. Thank you very, very much. There's a unique bow behind the chest. Now I'm interested in what that is. So that was over here, wasn't it? A unique bow behind the chest. Yes, not sure about that. Or maybe not this chest. Nope, not that one. This is the problem with attention to detail, really. You've got to be so careful. This is Sparta. He did. He said, I swear to God. He channeled Sean Connery when he made that film. Okay. So now I guess I have to work out how to move those mirrors around. Should I be going downstairs right now? I've got to get up there somehow, I think. There's something up above. Alright, down we go. Okay. There's a unique bow at the chest. Oh, at the end of this mission. I got you. I didn't mean to do that one. That was really dumb. Corrupted shell. Guys, Okay. All right, we're going to be changing items now. They look so much better. I don't remember these things, and maybe it's because they've really upgraded the way they look. They look awesome. Really, really good. Okay, so let's get my... what do we get? Let's get my... let's get a sword. A sword and shield combo, I think, for this one. Which one's lighter? Yeah, all right. We'll go with the Skyforge. Just say a shield. Stop the shield. We're doing all right. We don't need it. Oh, do these things heal each other? Okay, we're good. I think. Search the ghostly remains. It looks like a puddle of water, though, doesn't it? Imperial swords. Slightly disappointing. Take the arrows. That's the only other thing about these, is they're very hard to spot. Their remains. It just looks like a puddle. Andre, you got to go. Oh, you'll be in the stream, but you have some business to take care of. Okay, understood. Oh, sorry about the unique bar behind the chest. You must have a mod for it. Okay, it's not a problem. Don't worry at all. That's the problem, I suppose. There's so many variations of the game. But I appreciate you trying to help anyway, so thank you for that. Right. We're quick saving. God knows what we're about to encounter. What is this? It's just a bowl full of bones. Oh, all right. Looks like we're just playing a pass along the light beam through these... through these things. Okay. Thank you, Epiphany. Not cool, dude. Is there such a thing as an uncorrupted shade? Wouldn't mind meeting one of those. They're probably a bit friendly. Steps, anyone? I think we found the end of our road here. The way is shut. Oh, no, we've got an alternate path. Perfect. Fighting in a corridor is a lot harder than it looks. It's done. Hunting bow. No good. I'll take the arrow. Thank you. Okay. What have we got here? A whole row of those things down there. Oh, and it's bringing this light beam through here. Do you know what this reminds me of? Fallout 4. Epiphany, you'll remember this. Dima's puzzle. Oh my god, that was evil. Trying to get a light beam from one side of the room to the other, it was evil. Evil. Ugh. Right, Dino boy, I'm sorry to do this to you, but listen, it's not cool. Unfortunately, my mods aren't able to do this themselves. We're going to have to get you out of here, my friend. Okay, on we go. Maybe, you know, you could get a reprieve here, trash boat. There could be. Take all that random crap and sell it to a merchant. Yes, you're right, I know, I could. There's so much stuff I could be collecting and going and selling. Absolutely right. I'll tell you what, I'll check behind this one. No, still nothing. Alright. On we go. Oh, I see ya. Corrupted shade. Oh, what? Don't like a beating, do you? And one heavy hit, and it's done. Where's the watery bits? Fusroda! Aloft Gaming, remember your shouts if you have any. Yes, I do have. I've got a few. The flaming one. I haven't used, actually. Are you saying I'm going to need them in a minute? Which scares me a little bit. Alright, you two can play this game. Mr. Corrupted Shade. They look great though, don't they? The black uniform and the red eyes, stunning. It's almost like the way my horse is going to look a bit later. A lot later. It's going to take me a while to get that again. Oh, that was straight in the face. So was that. You're done for, mate. One steel arrow, really? Okay. Apologize. It's okay. No. Don't worry. Not a problem, Andrea. Honestly, Dawnbreaker is not the best of the Daedric artifacts. The Mace of Molagbal is superior. Is that the one you get in that haunted house? Oh, right. I need a key. Where the hell am I going to get a key for that? I've clearly missed a trick. Ho-ho! Is there something over here, maybe? Okay, we got the enchanter. Now, there's a chest in there as well. An adept unlock. Damn it. Okay, that's just useful advice. Lots of people forget. Thank you very much. And welcome to the stream as well. I'm not sure if I've said hello to you. Alt-Oft-316. Thank you very much. They remind you of Dementors from Harry Potter. Yeah, they do. Right, I'm going really slowly. As you can tell. Damn it. You get the mace in the haunted house. Yeah, that one stuck in my mind. I remember that. It was a brilliant mission. Great voice that guy had. What's that? Linen wrap. Seriously? I'm checking behind all these chests, just in case what you were saying earlier is true. Nope. 12 gold, really? All of that? Just... Oh, never mind. Right, so I need a key for that place, and there is bugger all here. Do you have a specific build that your character is, or a jack of all trades? I guess jack of all, really. I haven't gone very specific with anything. Where do I find the damn key for this thing? It's not going to be on you or something, isn't it? It's not, of course it's not. Wouldn't be that simple. Anyone know where I get the key? If you could look it up, that would be awesome. Did you get the chill rend? Oh, that rings a bell. As a sword, that is. Where the hell do I go? Well, of course it's not here. Why did I come back here? Key is the beacon. The way is open now. Oh, since so I've already opened it. Thank you. You guys are awesome. I should have gone back and looked at it again, shouldn't I, really? Okay, we're good. Thank you. Oh yeah, look, it's open. The Kilcreath balcony. I hope it's got a nice view. Oh, it has. Okay. It's being lit up. Again, all these kind of parallels from other stuff. This is like the beacons from Lord of the Rings. Oh, and we got ourselves another chest. An expert. Oh, God. We could be here for a long time. The delay on the chat, I know it is pretty poor. It's not my fault. You can blame YouTube for that one. Okay, that's close. Where is that? Mark it in my mental eye. About there. Oh, that was good for a first try. Ah, yeah, all right. I think I know where it is, roughly. Oh, the expert levels are so annoying. Ah! Oh. We're not far. Is that it? Oh my God! 200 lockpicks later, I know, this is not, I haven't got very good lockpicking skills, which is why I'm continually trying. There we go, we're in. So yes, I've got to level up as well. That's why it's worth doing. A dwarven sword. No thank you, but there you go. Meredith will be pleased. I'm sorry for the delay, guys. You know, it is a let's play after all. Bacon is key. Oh yeah, bacon. I just saw that. Nice one. Bacon should always be key. If you want some coin, do the Dark Brotherhood. Yeah, I remember doing that the first time. That really does ring a bell. Just going around doing lots of thieving. I think that's what it. Most of it was. You're basically a tea leaf. Nice and slow, don't rush. I never do, Epiphany. No one's ever complained about me being too fast. Sometimes I really do think that I'm going to get in trouble. Oh, you just wasted a shot. Come on, come on. Have at this. Help, help, help. Down and dealt with. Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh, hello. One more. Slow and steady wins the race. Exactly. Okay, I didn't realize this chat's just got filthy. What do you got? A whole load of gold. That's quite a lot. Damn, nothing in that. Why did I open it? Okay, well that was boring. Somehow got to get up there. Where is the next? There's got to be a place to step up. Oh yeah. The stairs. Traditional. Oh my god. I can't read out some of that stuff. No, I'm joking. I'm joking. It's funny. Right. Did that one open this door? Yes, it has. Wow, this is a big old quest. Do you have the ice form shout? Ooh, I don't think I do. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, no, not yet. It's there. I've got fire. And of course... Fusroda. What do we have here? Tripwire. Oh, nice. Well, at least we know what it would have done. Nice of them to put a fence up here. What are you doing? You haven't got a weapon, you're just going to stand there and go, ah. Very scary. Go. Now, has that done the door at the bottom? Maybe. Oh, okay. This was already... Yep, that's fine. More stuff to find. Aneem life, you can use your dragon soul. Oh, yeah, I did have one. I forgot. Yeah, that's pretty dumb. Hang on, what was this? Oh, it's novice. It's fine. I should. Why do I need... Do I need the ice form for this mission? It's a super powerful early... Oh, okay. No, see, I did not know this. I'm taking your word for it. It's done. Freezes an opponent solid. Alright, well, let me tell you what, let's give it a go. It's now equipped. Battle of Red Mountain red, and gives my block upgrade as well. Perfect. Down here. All right. More friends. So the heavy attack just sort of stuns them for a second. And get another couple of hits in. Slice off their head. Oh, hello. Done. When are Bethesda going to make female giants? Oh, that's true. People are starting to talk. It's getting weird. I know. Even in movies, they never make female giants. Okay, this is quite a long quest. I do like the long ones. In the game. There's so much gold down here. This is ridiculous. Every dead body's got at least 30 or 40 on them. One. Yep, the door is firmly open. It's an easy way down. Let's try this. Whoa, hey! Oh, God! nearly crashed down two floors there. Let's go. Right. Quick saving. Okay, I don't like the look of this. I'm probably not supposed to. This looks very like somewhere to die or get deaded. Okay, nope, just opened another door. Can't be scared of doors. I can be scared of anything. If you've watched any of my Resident Evil videos, I was scared of my own shadow at one moment. Okay, this feels very much like a climax. Oh dear God, what is that thing? Well, I don't think it's friendly, right? So I'm just gonna go straight in with a couple of shots. This could be a very, very stupid thing to do. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Let's at least make this shot a sneak. I didn't even hit the damn thing. Malkoran. Right. That's enough of that. I think one of them just threw one of their bones at me. Okay. Back to... It'll have to be my sword, I think. Oh yeah, it is pretty good. Going to end well. No! Oh man, I just hit the... Never mind. Fine. Learning curves. This... Andrew, you are turning me into a potty mouth. You're not putting words into my mouth, but you are putting thoughts. threw a bone, took a bone, level up. Oh, yes. Okay, I should have probably done that. Right, I'm still going to go. I'm still going to try that. Now, let me just do a quick save here. There we go. So we respawn at this point. It may take me a few goes, guys. Try not to judge. In fact, judging's fine. I don't care. There you go. That was a good shot. Right. Aaron Bob. Welcome, welcome. You need to get the fast healing spell. Yes, I damn well do, I know. This is early level, you know. It's fine. I don't mind it. Staff of Fireballs. Try this out. Can't do anything? I've had better, to be honest. Right, one by one. Oh my god. Right, this is going to be a little tough battle. Ghost Gaming, welcome my friend, and Aaron Bob. Wow, you really got this. Okay, look, you've just turned up at this part. It's not my fault my character's low level. I don't know, you know, I'm beginning to think that the shout, the fire, let's try the fire breath, might be a little bit better. See, it did a fair amount of damage to them.
Yeah.
I think the game's been a bit kinder to me on this round. Items, potions. Oh, Sam blames me for his thoughts, she says. Okay, only one fool to deal with now. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. You gotta go, you subbed, but catch you later. Thanks a lot, man. Very, very, very nice of you. Thank you. Okay. Right, I'm trying not to look at the comments too much. I'm sorry about this. So I do need to just kind of get on with this bit. Oh god, it's not going well. Again, no surprises. Just right. I'm done. I'm not doing this. Not having it. No, I'm going to end the. I'm sorry. I'm going to end the stream here because I'm fed up. I'm actually getting hacked off a little bit. It's annoying me. As you can tell, I'm quite low level here. This is stupid. Now that is where it probably would have been a good idea to have a different weapon. It's the ice shard. I know. It's just destroying me. Use the sword of siphoning on him. I've got to get close enough to him to do it. I think that's the problem, isn't it? Getting these losers out first is priority, but then as soon as I do that... Yep, we'll have that as well. I'll take some of that. Right. Is this going to be any good at all? Probably not. Magic wasn't even on. I do need a follower. You're absolutely right. I need a companion just to sit there and take all the hate. Phase boost. Thank you very much for turning up. I'm sorry. This isn't looking very good. This is probably very boring. I'm done. I'm too tired. I've got to go. I can't concentrate on this. I've got to go, guys. I'm so sorry. It's just too long. It's too late, and I've got stuff to do. Oh, all right, we'll have one more go, and honestly, if I can't do it this time, I'm not doing it at all. I'm not doing it today. Sometimes you have to take a break. We'll hit him with an orcish arrow to start with, shall we? Right. Yep. Level up already. Have I got to level up again? Oh, sorry. What do you want me to level up? My health? It's done. Okay, what else? What else? I kind of want to kick his ass in the one-handed. One-handed weapons do more, 40% more damage. We'll take it. Go. If we're gonna do this one-handed, so many potions. I know. Yep, can't use them there. All right, guys. No, I appreciate your help. I'm sorry. I'm getting a bit down with this game now. It's getting on my nerves. But I appreciate your support. That could work. Right, well, I already got that one. Comes along now, I'll be so upset. Don't you dare. Stop crouching. I know. I don't mean to keep clicking that button. Ah! Oh, I hate it. Right. What am I doing? Now, what weapons to use to take on this loser? Got to be. The thing is, the bow is tempting. Nah, man.
No way.
You dare. I'm gonna use up everything I've got, probably. Oh, I hate your game. Done. We're done. I'm done. That's it. It's over. Sod you. Skyrim, I hate you. Thank you very much, everyone, for coming along tonight. It was a lot of fun, and I will stop now. I can't do it. It's too stressful. Right. Thanks, guys. I will beat it. And I'm gonna go. Sorry, guys. It's I've just got to stop. It was going quite well. Sorry. Right. I'll be back in the next stream. Thank you so much for coming. Wednesday, I'll be here and I'll do this again. I promise. And I will get it right. I need to take a break. I've been streaming for too long, and I've got to stop. Thank you very, very much for watching, and please come back. I'm very, 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 very frustrated right now, and I'm trying to hold it all in. Thank you so much. See you soon. All the best. Oh, guys, if you want to hang around in the chat afterwards, please do. I'll be here talking, chatting, typing even. Yeah, a bit later on. Guys, if you haven't seen any of the other videos on the channel, like Resident Evil, go and watch them, because you get to watch me be scared in a different way. All right. Take care. See you soon. And good night. Oh, this game, man. This game. Arr!